Very good afternoon, students. In the last lecture, we have initiated discussion regarding the topic thermal analysis. And whatever the introductory portion of this topic already we have covered up till the last lecture. Again, at the landing session of the last lecture, we have discussed about thermal event, one of the very interesting concept. So what is thermal event? So these are the phenomenons kiwa apan kay mhanu shakto ki these are the some transitions which get happen with the sample whenever we are heating the sample to the increasing temperature. Okay, so different type of the thermal events already we have discussed in the last lecture. I will not go in detail discussion regarding these thermal events because already we have discussed all the points regarding the thermal events. So what is thermal events? So these are the some changes which gets happen in the sample whenever we are heating the sample. Okay, so this is the list that I have shown on the screen, so you could see this list. So these are the different type of the physical as well as the chemical changes which gets happen with the sample while we are heating the sample. Again, I have summarized these changes. Just wait 1 minute, I will just show you. So these are the some physical and the chemical changes I have categorized here. So when we are heating to the sample to the increasing temperature, then this type of the physical changes get happen in the sample, that is adsorption, desorption, or there may be change in the crystal structure of the any substance, that is crystallization, melting, vaporization, sublimation. These are the some endothermic as well as the exothermic changes get happen with the sample. There are some oxidation there are some chemical changes get happen in the sample, that is oxidation, then the reduction breakdown reactions, then chemisorptions, then solid state reactions. Manje thodkyat kay ki some physical and the some chemical changes gets happen in the sample whenever we are heating to the sample. Theek
hai,
ta yache vishay already apna discussion barasa zalele hai, so I will not go in much detail discussion about this point. Theek hai, माझा आवाज येतोय का तुम्हाला? जरास सर्व्हर प्रॉब्लेम आहे बहुतेक.
लेक्चर चालले काय मी पहिल्यांदा चालतात रे.
जस्ट वेट 1 मिनिट बिकॉज माय स्क्रीन इज ऍक्च्युअली हँगिंग. ठीक आहे, मला ऍक्च्युअली बोर्ड घ्यायचा आहे, ब्लॅक बोर्ड. सो आय एम नॉट एबल टू गेट द ब्लॅक बोर्ड because screen is showing on the working condition. थोडस वर्किंग दाखवायला लागलेलं आहे. प्लीज बोलू नका, जस्ट म्यूट युअर सेल्फ, म्यूट युअर सेल्फ. कोणाच तरी मला आवाज येतोय, इंटरनेट इश्यू आहे बहुतेक. ओके,